Today we're off to the Gambia where we're going to be cooking some domoda. And we're starting off with the mamado oil and then some onions. Then throw in the beef, garlic, ginger, salt, black pepper, tomatoes, chilies, tomato paste, add some water, peanut butter, some bouillon cubes, and throw in the potatoes. Cook until potatoes are soft and it's done.